a cop decides to slap the whistle from a coach, has now been arrested. Let's put it up for a mask. Sergeant, excuse me, Michael Russell, a homicide investigator for the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office, has been arrested after he was accused of smacking a whistle from a referee's mouth at a children's soccer game. I want you to understand this. Look at him, okay? He walks up to an adult, slaps the whistle out of the referee's mouth in front of everybody, okay? What do you think he has done to those he polices? What do you think he has done to those he arrested? If he's willing to do something like this in view of everyone. Sheriff T.K. Water said Russell, 46 years of age, was booked Tuesday on a charge of battery on a sports official. Also noting that he is the second Jacksonville police officer arrested this year alone. The case stems from a soccer game that Russell attended while off duty, out of uniform. This was on March 25th. A fight broke out between the teams. The referee began blasting their whistles to break it up. That is when Russell walked onto the field toward a referee, hit him in the face, knocking the whistle out of his mouth, Water said Tuesday. Russell was hired in 2008. He made sergeant December 28, 2019, according to records. He remains on the police force while his criminal charge is investigated, but he has been relieved of his homicide duties. Russell's arrest report indicates the incident occurred about noon on Saturday at the regional park. Several parents came onto the field during the fight. It says, investigating officers found a photo and cell phone video of the incident. No alcohol was involved, the report says. Portions of the report were blacked out. So it was not clear whether Russell was related to any of the children playing soccer. After Russell's criminal case is decided, the sheriff's office will begin its administrative review. Randy Reeves, let's put him up. You see Randy? Randy is president of the Fraternal Order of Police. He says the union has faith that the investigation will be complete and thorough. Sergeant Russell is entitled to the same due process afforded every citizen and will have no further comment while that process occurs. That is correct. He has due process. Due process has nothing to do with him keeping his job. I promise you, if he worked, let's say, at a fast food restaurant and slapped somebody, he would not still be employed while due process takes place. Due process is a constitutional dynamic. That's going to happen. It is amazing to me that the standards of the police are routinely lower than the standards of any other job I've ever had in my natural life. There's no job I've ever had where I can walk up, slap somebody, and still be employed, even if for some reason I'm out of uniform, whatever the hell that means. You're a peace officer 24 hours. When you are sworn as a peace officer, you are a peace officer every day, no matter what. All right, share your thoughts here.
I think you're right. Even if you worked WWE and you were in the back hallway,
that's right,
after your match, you'd probably be tossed out of there, okay? Yeah. If it wasn't part of the skit, they would toss you
out of
there, okay? He should have been gone, and what else do we not know about?
Right, and that's the part, because obviously if this man can't control himself in front of children and parents and cameras, he definitely has lost control when none of that is available.